Hey beauties, it's your girl Becca. Thanks for checking back to my channel. So today on my channel, I'll be doing a Zara haul for you guys. And this is actually my first Zara haul, but I really do like shopping at Zara because they have like a lot of quality items. Whenever I go to Zara, I know that whatever I get is gonna last me like a long time. No matter if the price is a little bit on the high side, I know that the items that I get will be pretty quality. Even the items that I have in this Zara haul are very much so quality. So I hope you guys like it. But before we go ahead and get into this haul, if you haven't already, definitely be sure to click the red subscribe button down below so you guys do not miss out on the rest of my upcoming videos, and I get to see you guys in my next one. Okay guys, so for my first item, what I got was this beautiful red hat. And to be honest, the reason why I got this red hat is because, one, because it's red, and just because it kind of stood out to me. Although this style has been really popping in the winter and is usually in black, I think that's the main reason I got it. This style I usually don't see in red, it's usually in black. I got it in a size medium, but I just love how it looks. Like, this red is just such a good pop of color, and I think that you can use it for like just about almost, I don't want to say any outfit, but I think it goes with a lot of outfits and kind of gives it more of like a chic kind of high fashion look. You guys can of course let me know what you think. The one thing about this hat, I got it in a size medium. I did want to get it in a size large because I know that sometimes my hair can change. You guys know I wear wigs and my wig can change, so I have to take that into account because not only do I have a big head, but I also have to account for my wigs. So I got it in a size medium and it's okay with this wig, but I just hope that it will be okay with my next one. Okay, so for my next Zara item that I got, it was this regular t-shirt. It's a graphic tee, and the reason I picked up this shirt, a lot of graphic tees go for about $20 or less. This one was $20. I got it in a size small, and I like this t-shirt because it literally says weekend plan, and it has like these four girls stuffing their faces, which is pretty much, that has become a lot of my weekend plans. I don't go out as often as I used to, but I definitely do this. So as you can see, I'm gonna have it close up for you guys. It's a very comfortable shirt that you can just throw on, go to the store, throw on, go to the movies, like really whatever you wanna do. Literally, you can use this as a weekend plan shirt or during the week. And then I got these black sweatpants that I went ahead and I paired it off with. And I think that it made it a very cool, comfortable look because even though sometimes, like I'm very into making your comfortable cute. So like I've been really into just trying to buy cute clothes that are comfortable. So even when I'm out, like I'm going to the store or I'm going to like, you know, grab something real quick, like I'll always kind of look cute. So as you can see, I paired this graphic tee, very comfortable shirt with these comfortable sweatpants. You can pair them off with heels as I did here. And the reason why I paired this off, like I said, like I just want to look cute. Like I want to be comfortable, but I also want to look cute because you never know when your future husband will be at the gas station, the grocery store, or like you just never know where you're gonna meet him. So with these sweatpants, I also cuffed the bottoms of them just to give them a little bit more flair, a little bit more style. I kind of wanted to give like a comfortable yet effortless look that makes it like, okay, like this is a cute outfit. Like this is a cute fit. I can see, you know, like I can see what she did here. This outfit can also be paired with the red hat that I had earlier. You know, whatever you wanna do just to style it up and kind of make your outfit fun. Like comfortable doesn't always have to be ugly. Like comfortable can be fun and comfortable can be cute. Comfortable can be good looking. So for my next outfit, I'm a big fan of shirt dresses. Like I'm just gonna go ahead and say that right now. So my next outfit is this shirt dress, and I love green as well. If you guys haven't noticed from my past hauls or lookbooks and everything, I really love green. So when I found this green, it's more of like a greenish gray, more gray than green. It probably has like a little bit of a green undertone to me. So I got this top in a size large. I probably could have gone for a size medium. I'm very big into like the oversized looks, although it's already like an oversized shirt. So I definitely know that I could have gone for a size medium. It is a little bit see-through, so I probably recommend wearing something under. With this shirt, you can just pair it off with like some nice heels. It really depends on what look you're going for. Like if you're going for a casual, just throw something on. Well, granted, this has a lot of buttons, so this is not really like a throw something on outfit, but it's still a quick outfit where you don't have to think about it too much. You can put a few accessories on it. You can wear it with a nice purse. You can wear it with a casual purse, depending on what you want. You can also wear this dress from Zara buttoned up. Gives it it more of like a high fashion look. When I did it, I probably should have looked at myself in the mirror and seen that it didn't look as good because I was being lazy and I just buttoned up one button on the top to kind of show you guys what I was saying. But if you did button up all of the buttons, you would get a more of high fashion look. So for my next item from Zara, I got this beautiful top. I think it's so beautiful, so spring 2019, you know, very flowy, got that air coming in a little bit. It has little tassels at the bottom that I love, that kind of gives like the flowy look. Shirt has roses on it and it's a V-neck. I wouldn't say deep V, but it's a nice V-neck tee. I got it in a size medium. And maybe I should have gotten it in a size small because the straps kept coming down a little bit. So maybe if I got in a size small, I wouldn't have done that problem. Although I do like how it fits on me still. So I would go back in and I would try out the size small. One thing I also like about this shirt is that it crosses over in the front. I don't know if you guys can see that. It crosses over, like it has a slant. So the shirt at the bottom is not all the way across. It has like a nice slant, gives it some flair. You have like this bandana. I forgot what this design is called. If you guys know the design, you guys can put it down in the comment box below, but it has like this bandana kind of design on the bottom and very colorful. And that's what like spring, summer is getting into, like more colors, bringing more tones and more bright tones into it. Even though it is a black based shirt, the fact that it has like all these bright colors, it makes it very spring. So I think Zara did like a really good job bringing some of these tones for the spring. I paired it off with these cargo pants, which are super comfortable, although they don't fit me the way that I want them to. So I like how they fit on my legs, you know. I like the pants in general. I love the color. As I told you guys before, I'm a big fan of green. The pockets in the back are not pockets, so keep that in mind if you do consider buying this. It's called the cargo pant and forest khaki. Yes, this is my color. Like the forest green kind of color, like that is my color. Neon green is my color too, but I love the forest. And I love how like greens and burnt oranges, like they're kind of becoming more universal, where they used to be more fall colors and they're going all around to all seasons, which is why forest green is just such a good color. I also like how at the bottom it has cuffs, so it kind of cuffs the ankles, doesn't go all the way to the bottom of your foot, but it's like, you know, just a good amount. And they're just really comfortable overall, but my butt is a little too big for these pants, so I'll probably have to go a size up. I got these in a size 8, USA size 8, Euro size 40. So just keep that in mind. It says Mex size 30. So for my next outfit, when we were talking about quality, Zara just has so much quality. Like literally, granted Zara's clothes, their pants, it can be a little higher price for some people, but when I tell you that you are getting your money's worth, you are highly getting your money's worth. Because I got these, so first I got this top. And this top, I was a little confused about at first because it has like this thing coming out from the bottom. But either way, I got this in a size medium. And I really love this top. Like this top is so cute, but it's like sophisticated at the same time. It has a high neck on it. So it's not too low, but it still also gives you a 3/4 sleeve. So it's not all the way at the bottom. Cause granted, it is a thicker material. It's not light material. It is a little bit thicker. So I'd probably wear this more at night where it's not gonna be too hot. But the material is great. The way the shirt looks, oh my goodness. Like, I might just need to do a date night haul. Because this is just like, I would also wear this on a date night. If you're going out with bae, you're going out with whoever, you know, would I wear this with my girls? Yeah, maybe I'll wear this with my girls too. I just love the fact that it's casual, yet it can also have a little bit of sexiness to it as well. So definitely, I'm loving this top from Zara. Loving this top. And I went ahead and I paired it off with these jeans, which I said Zara has quality. These jeans are so good. Like even feeling the jeans, like these don't feel like, you know, like your average Fashion Nova jeans or your average like, you know, like Pia Pia jeans where that are just like trash. These jeans, they just feel like quality, like the thickness, the material, everything. And I really like these jeans. What stood out to me about these jeans was the distressed look. I love distressed jeans. And it has slits, not in the knee, but a little bit above the knee. And that didn't take away from the quality of the jeans for me or just how the jeans looked. It even has like a little bit of distress marks in different places, which I think just accents this little rip right here, which I love. And then it also has like a really distressed bottom, which I think just accentuates the whole jean as a whole. Like everything just comes together. It's literally like, I love fashion because it's just literally like a piece of art. And then it has like the small pocket in the front if anybody really cares. I don't really use this small pocket. I don't really know what the small pocket's used for. If anybody knows, you guys can tell me. But yeah, it has a little small pocket. But these jeans are bomb. I got these also in the size 8. And I love pairing these jeans from Zara with this top because I just think it just brings the whole outfit together. I went ahead and I put these heels on it, which I actually got from Zara. Like, you guys have been seeing these heels in a lot of the outfits that I've been showing you guys. And then for my next outfit, which is one of my favorite, I'm not sure. Like, I think it's kind of my favorite. I really like all the items that I got. I'm not really sure if I would say this is my favorite. It's definitely up there, even though I like all the items. This white top, you guys. When I saw the white top, I was like, okay, I've seen this kind of type of top on different people and different sites and everything. But the thing that is a little different about this top is that it has a slant. I love the fact that it has a slant because this slant makes it a lot more different than the other ones. Like versus where it just has this oval going in the middle of your chest, it has like this slant. So now you have like, I guess it's a sideways oval, but it's just a little different. And it brings a little more flair to the outfit, brings a little more sexiness to the outfit. And you know, kind of where you wanna say, okay, I don't wanna do too much today, but I still wanna do a little something. Like this is that shirt for it. Like we're still doing a little bit of something. One thing about the neck, be careful as far as like makeup goes. I don't know if they had this shirt in different colors. I only saw it in this color, but the neck is like really tight. So if you have makeup, you don't even wanna know the things I had to do to get this shirt off because yeah. And so I got this shirt in a size medium because I didn't want it to be too tight and I thought a medium would just be perfect for me. And the next item I got from Zara were these overalls, which I paired off with the white top. And I think that it kind of put the outfit together like so seamlessly. It's not like your regular overalls, especially because it doesn't have like the kind of like clamp kind of thing where it like clicks on. It has more of like the bra strap kind of feel where you can just like loosen it up and tighten it up, and that's how it goes. This color, and you guys will tell me and my friends were kind of discussing this, I said that it was more of an orange color, but as I'm looking at it more now, I kind of think she might have been right. She said it was brown. I think we were both right. It has like a brown orange, like it has an orange undertone. It's brown but has an orange undertone. And I don't know, you guys will tell me. I think we're both right, but what color do you guys see? Anyways, I got this in a size medium, which I think is good. I think if I got a large, it probably would have been too big. You can wear it like either a little high-waisted or a little bit under the belly. I think I'd wear a little bit more high-waisted. I like how it fit that way more. It definitely does not go all the way under my ankles for me. That might be because of height, and maybe that's where if I got a large, it probably would have done that. I don't know if it's supposed to do that. I kind of like the look where it's like a little bit of culotte-ish because the ends are very like open. So it gave me, because it was a little culotte-ish, I didn't have a problem with it not being all the way under my ankles. It still gave it like a little bit of flavor. So guys, that is it for this Zara Spring 2019 haul. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I'll be doing more videos like this on my channel because I love fashion. As much as I love talking about like hair, talking about wigs, and talking about little styles to do with your hair, I really do love fashion as well. So I'm gonna be bringing more of these things to my channel. If you like this video, please be sure to go ahead and let me know down in the comment box below. If you wanna see more videos like this, go ahead and give your girl a thumbs up. If you even like, if you love Zara, if you like hauls, go ahead and give your girl a thumbs up. But like I said, I definitely post about 3 times a week. So if you haven't already subscribed, definitely click the red subscribe button down below so you guys do not miss out on my next video, and I get to see you guys next time. Bye, beauties. Until next time.